Okay. We have reason to believe that we have enough proof to gain the leverage we need in the land meet in order to seize power from Loghain, because he was involved in slave trading. Ooh, it's not going to go too well with the people.
Ah, there you are. I was about to send out a search party. I've been hearing of a great commotion in the alienage. What exactly happened there?
Would it make you happy to know Loghain was selling elves?
Make her forgive me. I should be appalled that such a thing could exist here. But I'm overjoyed you can implicate Loghain. We must end the civil war quickly. What the Blight does not corrupt in this land, politics surely will. The last of our allies have arrived in the city. We cannot delay any longer. I will call for the Landsmeet to convene. Bring Alistair and join me at the palace as soon as you are ready, Warden.
Alistair, somewhere up here is.
So I'm guessing someone told Honora I was planning to steal her throne. She has a nasty glare. Did anyone mention this wasn't my idea? I think she's a great queen. As far as I'm concerned, she's welcome to it.
Good. I've agreed to support her at the Landsmeet.
You have? I'm relieved, actually. The Landsmeet may not listen to you, and Al Eamon would go right back into a coma if you told him. But me? I'm relieved. I guess all we need to do is stop her father from taking the throne first, right?
He can't rule if he's dead.
I heard that.
I'm gonna go speak to the Queen, and I'm gonna go and see if I can, talk to Eamon.
Is it true? Erlina tells me that Al Eamon has gone ahead to call the Landsmeet.
Are you worried?
With my future betrothed at my side. How could I worry? You should hurry. Father won't waste time wresting the proceedings from Eamon. He will need you. I'll meet you there. Make her watch over us all.
Okay, we have gotten all the information we really need to potentially sway the political interests of the people of Ferelden to our favor. Because, as it turns out, Loghain was involved in slave trade with the Tevinter Empire and, or Tevinter Imperium. And, well, apparently that's a big no-no.
Ah, there you are. I was about to send out a search party. I've been hearing of a great commotion in the alienage. What exactly happened there?
Loghain was collaborating with the Tevinter slaver.
Make her forgive me. I should be appalled that such a thing could exist here. But I'm overjoyed you can implicate Loghain. We must end the civil war quickly. What the Blight does not corrupt in this land, politics surely will. The last of our allies have arrived in the city. We cannot delay any longer. I will call for the Landsmeet to convene. Bring Alistair and join me at the palace as soon as you are ready, Warden.
Alright, yeah, I'm just gonna head there. Because, you know, no point in dawdling around. I gotta take Alistair, so he's gonna be there. And he is a sword and shield warrior, so I should probably not pick, like, Sten or Ogryn. I'm gonna need a mage to heal. And I'll take Lillian, too. Any time now. Hmm. I wonder how long it takes to actually get from one end of the city to the other. The game is kind of non-specific about how.
Warden, I am not surprised it has come to this. And Alistair, if you were even remotely worthy of being called Merrick's son, you would already be in the Landsmeet. Now, wouldn't you? You have torn Ferelden apart to oppose the very man who ensured you were born into freedom. But do not think you will get past me to desecrate the Landsmeet itself. The nobles of Ferelden will confirm my lord as regent, and we can finally put this to rest once you are gone.
Turn aside. Serve your queen and save Merrick's throne.
You say that with such righteousness. Loghain used to have that ring in his voice. He has not sounded that way in many months now. It is not so clear an enemy when it is your own people you fight.
To support his war, he sold his own people into slavery.
What was he supposed to do? You and Eamon were harassing him at every side, forcing him to empty the treasury to fight you. He never wanted a civil war. After Caelan died, everyone was supposed to rally, come together to fight the Darkspawn without crying to Orlais for aid. He never anticipated Merrick's bastard would challenge the throne and force this war.
How can you justify letting Earl Howe torture his subjects?
You think war is simple, don't you, Warden? You only fight monsters. No one sheds a tear over the death of an ogre. Torture is an ugly business. But sometimes it's the only way to learn what your enemy intends. And it is much harder to tell who the enemy is when all of them look like you.
How can you support the man who killed your king?
Caelan was a fool. He grew up a spoiled child in his ancestor's palace. He never knew what it was to be hunted, to starve. Maybe the Grey Wardens killed him, or maybe my lord let him die of his own foolishness. Either way, it may have saved Ferelden.
So you admit Loghain may have killed him?
I am not so blind as you think, Warden. I saw the tension between Caelan and Loghain. My lord is a man of fierce passions, none fiercer than defending this land. If Caelan threatened that, but whatever he did, it was only in defense of Ferelden.
I guess there's no way around this. Stop talking and show me what you can do with that thing.
I can end the threat you pose to Ferelden. To arms, men!
Where did they all come from? Wait, that much more fun. I have a lot of archers. Oh, she's almost dead. I should probably just finish her off. The thing about killing bosses, they usually have something good. It's only a tier 6. Well, she's got a lot of money, so whatever. I can sell that sword later. Oh, killed a bunch of people out here. Let's go crash the party.
My lords and ladies of the Landsmeet, Tyrion Loghain would have us give up our freedoms, our traditions, out of fear. He placed us on this path, yet we should place our destiny in his hands? Must we sacrifice everything good about our nation to save it?
fine performance, Aemon. But no one here is taken in by it. You would attempt to put a puppet on the throne, and every soul here knows it. The better question is who will pull the strings. Ah! Here we have the puppeteer. Tell us, Warden, how will the Orlesians take our nation from us? Will they deign to send their troops, or simply issue their commands through this would-be prince? What do they offer you? How much is the price of Ferelden honor now?
The Blight is the threat here, not Orle.
There are enough refugees in Mybanor now to make that abundantly clear.
The South is fallen, Loghain. Will you let Darkspawn take the whole country for fear of Orle?
The Blight is indeed real, Wolf. But do we need Grey Wardens to fight it? They claim that they alone can end the Blight, yet they failed spectacularly against the Darkspawn at Ostagar. And they asked to bring with them four legions of Chevaliers. And once we open our borders to the Chevaliers, can we really expect them to simply return from whence they came?
You sold Ferelden citizens in slavery to fund your war.
What's this? There is no slavery in Ferelden. Explain yourself.
There is no saving the alienage. Damage from the riots has yet to be repaired. The bodies still rotting in their homes. It is not a place I would send my worst enemy. There is no chance of holding it if the Blight comes here. Despite what you may think, Warden, I have done my duty. Whatever my regrets may be for the elves, I have done what was needed for the good of Ferelden.
Why did you try to steal the throne from your own daughter?
By all means, let us speak of Honora, Warden. For this is a matter close to my own heart. What have you done with my daughter?
What have I done? I protected her from you.
You took my daughter, our queen, by force, killing her guards in the process. What arts have you employed to keep her? Does she even still live?
I believe I can speak for myself. Lords and ladies of Ferelden, hear me. My father is no longer the man you know. This man is not the hero of Rivet. This man turned his troops aside and refused to protect your king as he fought bravely against the Darkspawn. This man seized Caelan's throne before his body was cold and locked me away so I could not reveal his treachery. I would have already been killed, if not for this Grey Warden.
Listen to Honora. Loghain is power mad.
So, the Warden's influence has poisoned even your mind, Honora. I wanted to protect you from this.
My lords and ladies! Our land has been threatened before! It's been invaded and lost and won times beyond counting! We Fereldans have proven that we will never truly be conquered so long as we are united. We must not let ourselves be divided now. Stand with me, and we shall defeat even the Blight itself!
The Warden. I'm with the Warden. Southreach stands with the Grey Wardens.
Dragon's Peak supports the Warden!
The Western Hills throw their lot in with the Wardens. Make her help us.
I stand by Loghain. We've no hope of victory otherwise.
I stand with the Warden. The Blight is coming. We need the Grey Wardens.
The Landsmeet is against you, Loghain. Step down gracefully.
Traitors! Which of you stood against the Orlesian Emperor when his troops flattened your fields and raped your wife? You fought with us once, Aemon. You cared about this land once. Before you got too old and fat and content to even see what you risk. None of you deserve a say in what happens here. None of you have spilled blood for this land the way I have! How dare you judge me!
Call off your men and we'll settle this honorably.
Then, let us end this. I suppose we both knew it would come to this. A man is made by the quality of his enemies. Marek told me that once. I wonder if it's more a compliment to you or me. Enough! Let the Landsmeet declare the terms of the duel.
It shall be fought according to tradition. A test of arms, in single combat until one party yields. And we, who are assembled, will abide by the outcome.
Will you face me yourself, or have you a champion?
I'll fight this duel myself.
It is you or me the men will follow. So, let us fight for it. Prepare yourself!
Okay, we're fighting Turn Loghain. Now it's time to kill this son of a bitch. I considered when I was coming up to this point in having Alistair fight this duel, but Loghain is actually a pretty tough opponent, and Alistair doesn't have the high enough strength rating to carry the equipment into this fight that I'd really wanted to use. So I'm gonna be using Bruce for this fight. He's not even attacking. I don't know what's happening here. he's just standing there. Stupid. Never mind. I thought there was going to be a challenge. Oh, no, now he's fighting back. Oh, now he's stunned.
Underestimated you, Warden. I thought you were like Kaelin, a child wanting to play at war. I was wrong. There's a strength in you that I have not seen anywhere since Marek died. I yield.
I accept your surrender.
I didn't just hear you say that. You're going to let him live after everything he's done. Kill him already!
Wait, there is another option. Batean is a warrior and general of renown. Let him be of use. Let him go through the joining.
You want to make him a warden? Why?
There are three of us in all of Ferelden, and there are compelling reasons to have as many wardens on hand as possible to deal with the Archdemon.
The joining itself is often fatal, is it not? If he survives, you gain a general. If not, you have your revenge. Doesn't that satisfy you?
Absolutely not! Riordan, this man abandoned our brothers and then blamed us for the deed. He hunted us down like animals. He tortured you! How can we simply forget that?
No, Loghain must die for his crimes.
You can't do this! My father may have been wrong, but he is still a hero to the people.
Honora... Harsh. It's over.
Stop treating me like a child. This is serious.
Daughters never grow up, Honora. They remain 6 years old with pigtails and skinned knees forever.
Father...
Just make it quick, Warden. I can face the Maker knowing that Ferelden is in your hands.
Alistair, you should be the one to do this.
I will. I owe that to Duncan.